She was truly a leader by her actions and her speech.
We have big story coverage of the memorial services today for Betty Ford.
I think Grand Rapids is going to miss that.
It was such a peaceful, nice day.